talk about knee balling? Because that's what happened.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. session, Nib.
Oh,
Servers.
Okay.
dad.
I'm like, I can go 24 games.
Right. after that because I got an email from the hotel already.
What's great is it's after Canada Day now because hotel rates in Ottawa are just outrageous this summer. So yeah, I don't know. Can we do it again though, where we ask, like, where we say, like, whether people are going to be one or two? Like, I know I'm not going to be two nights. So if we can figure that out. Yeah, it'll be the weekend of the 12th.
Sure.
There we go. And then, like, this is like, so you can come in like that and out. So, whenever someone kicks the ball pretty far, I'll just pan out and like move over. I was terrified to do this the first time, and I was like, oh, it's not that bad.
It's a beautiful sunny day in Guelph today, reporting from the Central Blues.
Tim, what are you doing again?
Just trying a little broadcast. A little commentary.
You want to talk about freeballing again?
I wasn't freeballing.
Jump! and Dan out. Dan! Flip. John, you go back.
Up.
Did she talk your ear off, Benny? Benny? Did she talk your ear off?
I'm just gonna run to the washroom and I can take over if you want.
Oh, I'm good.
You okay?
Oh, shit. I thought that was the goal.
Choppers? Was it not?
Well, they didn't.
Oh, shit.
They kicked it in, right? Oh, shit.
I thought it was too. I was pretty sure.
Two, three,
Get your head out!
Keep going, boys, come on! Keep going, come on, Simon!
Jordan, that's you!
Junior!
I stop it now?
Yeah, sorry.
Just stop?
It's, you gotta hit two buttons at the same time for some reason. That didn't do it.
Why was that quarter only 9 minutes?
It worked. And it was fine and everything was good again. And I was like,
but no, I'm with you. And I liked that, like, okay, let's double team this. Like,
because it is
so good.
We know that one person can't do it on their own.
No, no,
especially last man back can't do that.
No.
So, like, I think that helped.
Honestly.
And then like, you regained composure.
Yes.
And then the field started to figure itself
yes.
out.
That's so true. I almost died, though, when seven demons were just coming at me. And I was like, I just started backing up. I was like, am I going to war right now? Like,
What do?
She shanked it, thank God. But I was like, ah. Yeah,
I totally understand that.
And I think it's because people pushed up really far, and I think a kick came out. Like, it was just a weird stare. But we know what to work on, and it's okay. It's different too. Like, I don't know. We're so used to Nat being in the ruck too, and we're used to having Vera up front to like tell people where to be and what to do.
I was struggling to figure out.
Good job.
Oh, I thought it was a goal.
Come on, chips! Chips! Boo, chips!
If anyone gets pregnant,
wrap him up, John.
Yeah, they paid for the first round.
We have something to work with, though, I think.
Yeah, no, we have so. We have so much potential.
Yeah, we do.
And
story of the Blues.
We just needed to figure things out.
Yeah. No, I think you're right.
And I think we successfully did figure things out.
You're right. A bit too late, but...
A bit too late, but I don't think that's necessarily bad.
Nope.
It's the first game. It's okay. We'll get the back.
The thing is, nothing matters till playoffs anyway. So we have until playoffs to, like, to get better.
Yeah.
To work on it.
Yeah.
And, like, it's fine.
Yeah.
We'll be fine.
Absolutely.
We didn't have a full roster, which doesn't help.
Yeah, every time you get one, she gets one.
Like four, like one shot.
I've never.
Yeah,
my friend in the world just
yeah, it can be very expensive.
I just usually have a really cool head.
Or we can just get really drunk and fuck some random.
We're getting that. And you were doing the best that you could. And to be honest, everybody else was. Because people.
Yes.
Like the people in the back were lucky. It was just that. It just wasn't working.
It was
needed to adjust it, and we did. And it.
Yeah. And that's where I think sometimes, like, I spent, you know. Like, it's my third season. I think this is time to, like, start looking around to more than what I'm doing. I think that's where, you know, I need to direct a little bit more. Like, I know where people should be, so I need to be talking a little bit more and, like, be more directive with people that don't. Because Vera's so good at that. I'm always like, man, like, I'm going to get to that point, you know? It's true, because I don't want to guide someone the wrong way.
Yeah.
It's so true.
I'm very, very typically, I'm the type of person that will be like that.
Yeah.
It just, like, I'm trying to, like, settle in and figure out.
You gotta figure out this team, right?
The team, yeah. And, like, I don't want to just, like, blow my way in and be like, hey, listen to me, you don't know me. But I think, like, it's getting settled enough that I can do that.
And I think everyone's happy for that. Like, you'll never hear back talk from this team. Never.
You good?
I think so.
It's your job in the film industry.
Yeah. I'm sorry to do this.
It's called a pan.
Yeah, the car wants to go, so.
I'll take some.
Yeah, I would take some too.
No, anything.
Is that? Should have brought food.
Yeah,
I'm starving. We have, so we need hungry. To go and eat after we leave.
Yeah, I could too. Is that coffee not that fourth coffee again? No, no.
Next weekend.
We're having coffee too.
You're coming out tonight, right?
Bye, guys.
You, Sally, are you coming out?
I can't this weekend, but I will next.
Cool.
Like, we got a trade thing.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
Okay.
So that means you're heading out? Oh no, she's just saying their car is going. Okay, so I'm sorry. Yeah, Chips is like, do you mind if we stay out? I was like, oh my god, I'm like, I hope we can. I'd rather stay out. We didn't get a lot of games together last year, so we didn't get to see a lot of our games back together.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, that's what a team does. We're not like we're two teams, but we're one club.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye, guys. Thanks, mascot, for filming for a bit.
There you go. Get there. Get there. Yes. Good work. Don't give up.
Oh, good job.
Are you coming out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
See you guys tonight.
Cinnamon. Shower, nap, drink.
Man, naps kill me.
Donuts, shower.
sorry. Donuts. Donuts.
Donuts.
If I nap, I'm done. Like, I won't go back out.
Is it black coffee?
I think that was Chips's. And Kat.
I'm like, I'll take that dirty old coffee.
Please give it here. Now, I slept for 12 hours last night. I'm pretty good. It's Chips and, or Katrina's.
I'm a filthy animal. This is
no shame.
Are you
no
gonna do
shame
it?
Situation.
I love it.
Are you stripping for money? Do you need a loan?
Does Obi need to buy you a coffee?
I mean, I would take a fresh coffee.
But if this is what's available
I
right now.
I don't know where to get that.
He's very concerned for you, just so you know.
He is?
Oh, wait, no, I'm just kidding.
It's fine.
It's fine, judge away.
A little bit of loving.
Yeah.